is a tip for taking better pics with your iPhone. We've got Mr. T here. He looks too dark because there's too much light behind him. So if we just click on Mr. T with a little square, hey presto, we've told the iPhone to expose for Mr. T, not for the overall light. There we go, we can now see him. Works well for vid photos, and also, there we go, for videos too.